Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. you from the front.
Thank you.
एक्चुअली शेफ को भी नहीं पता था पार्टी वार्टी का।
Thank you. belly is to eat it like a Mexican taco. Mm-hmm. So that's when you see a lot of spinach leaves which are pasted on top of the plate with some tamarind sambal, which is this dip, a bit of basil and mint as well. As you can see, the pork belly is actually inside. It's cooked in clay. So we cook it in clay for long clay. Yeah, the cooking clay. We cook it in clay for a long time because it needs to stay moist. It needs to be well done. And there's no way for the pork to escape. So we kill the pig. And as you can see, oh, I'm so sorry. As you can see, it's wrapped in some banana leaf. And it's very tender inside because it's confit for a long time. So I'm gonna use only a fork and a spoon to lift it up. As you can see, it's very soft. I'm gonna place it here on the center. It's very tender. As I'm cutting it only with a spoon and a fork, and you can see it right in front of your eyes.
Thank you. couple of minutes, 3-4 minutes you are cooking for steak. After you are getting so to dig this, in a couple of minutes are you cooking. Sometimes depend on the meat, sometimes getting tight.
Yeah. The naan bread that I got.
Yeah,
in.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Alright. Thank you very much.
It's made cashew nuts, pistachios. Thank you.
Thank you. Ah oui, c'est quoi du watermelon? Il faut secouer.
Thank you. think for a bit. In between, when we're not doing zipline runs, we're doing bits of training to get everybody up to speed. So it's going to take us about another 2 weeks before I can let the lodges.
Yes, we're on vacation.
To do, please, to help us keep you safe. The first one is you'll see that everybody on this platform is clipped into an anchor, including us. Please stay connected to the anchors. The only time you won't be connected to an anchor is when you're connected to one of us or connected to the cable or when you're walking upstairs. I've yet to find somebody who needs to be protected while walking up the stairs.
All right.
So are you, apparently.
Open your arms. Open your arms.
No, 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 no. I don't keep the arms.
It's a brown butter foam. Imagine you're eating a somaniac where they baste the fish with a lot of butter and then you get all the nuttiness. It's all inside here right now. It consists of coriander seed, cumin seed, a little bit of Sichuan pepper, and the base is actually a mustard jus and some sauteed Malabar spinach coming from the garden. In a long pepper, it's a kind of pepper coming around from this region, and then followed by a coconut crumble and lemon meringue. Please enjoy.
Thank you.